Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and today we're going to take a look at the Gretsch G9520E, the Gin Rickey limited edition parlour guitar. So this guitar is very similar to the original Jim Dandy from Gretsch, only this one has a built-in sound hole pickup. As I mentioned previously, this is a parlour size guitar, so it's a 24-inch scale length and has 18 frets. This lends itself nicely to roots and blues music, as this guitar gives quite a twangy tone. But if you are also just looking for a smaller body guitar or a travel guitar, then this would also be ideal. Now, to run you through some of the specs, this guitar has a basswood body. It's got a NATO C profile shaped neck with a walnut fingerboard which joins at the 12th fret, giving this guitar overall quite a compact and small feel. To match the walnut fingerboard, this guitar also has a walnut top-loaded bridge, which means you don't have to bother with the bridge pins when you're restringing, which is super handy. And up on the headstock, it's got authentic 1950s style tuning pegs. As well as that, it is finished in a lovely black satin finish, which gives it a real rootsy feel. Lastly, the pickup on this guitar is a Deltoluxe Gretsch magnetic sound hole pickup, which gives you a very different tone to the classic piezo acoustic pickups. This lends itself very nicely to that bluesy, rootsy sound that most players playing parlour guitars are after. So that was a quick look at the Gretsch G9520E, the Gin Rickey limited edition parlour. I think this is a pretty unique guitar. It offers a great tone, especially for people playing blues or roots. And for any of you slide players out there, this is a great guitar to play slide on. I just wish that I could play slide. So for more information about this guitar, head to pmtonline.co.uk or you can pop into your local PMT branch and give one of these a try. Make sure to give this video a like and subscribe and head over to our socials and give us a follow at PMT House of Rock. Thanks for watching. I will see you again in another video soon.